Hi, it's Jan from My Local Business Online, and today I just want to do a quick video and show you how to add the social share buttons and other links to your YouTube channel. And that's these links here. Now, I don't know about you, this has confused me. I'm not even going to say for how long because it's really embarrassing. But you don't click edit channel, which is the nice big button at the top, and you would think that that is where you go, but you don't. To add these links, the social sharing buttons and other links down here, you actually click this edit button here. How simple is that? And you've got the option to connect your account and add other links. Now, when you connect your Facebook account, it's actually your personal profile, and I've shown it just to show you, which options you can have, but you can also add customized links. So I've added my Facebook page there, and all you do is you type in your title and the address that you want to go to and click add. That simple. Now, to connect accounts, you obviously click the connect account button. Unfortunately, Twitter and YouTube appear to be having an argument today and won't connect. We'll try it again now, it might work. Goes to the authorise app page, you click that, obviously making sure that you're signed into Twitter, and again it's coming up with something isn't working, which is a bit of a pain. But it really is that simple, and I'm rather embarrassed to say it took me a while to actually figure that out. So I hope that helps you, and I'll speak to you soon.